The Honourable Mr Franks.
Thank you, Mr President. I seek leave to make a brief explanation before addressing a question to the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development on the topic of live export mortalities.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted.
Thank you, Mr President. The 2018 McCarthy Review, as endorsed by both PIRSA and the South Australian Rural and Regional Council, recommends a goal to reduce the, quote, reportable mortality level, end quote, for sheep being exported from 2% to 1%. My questions to the Minister are, what percentage of South Australia's live export sheep have been considered reportable mortalities in the past reportable year, and has this decreased since the time of the McCarthy Review? Also, by what metric is a live export mortality deemed reportable, and how many unreportable deaths have occurred?
Call the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development.
Yeah, I thank the Honourable Member for her question and her interest in this topic, as it falls under the responsibility of my colleague in the other place who is responsible for animal welfare. I will seek some information and bring it back to the Member.
Supplementary question, the Honourable Franks.
Yes, supplementary. Yesterday the Minister indicated that she was responsible for live export issues. And this was a question about a review endorsed by PIRSA. So can the Minister please explain why she is not across the issue?
Minister?
I think the member's mistaken in claiming that I said that I was responsible for animal welfare. That is the responsibility of the Minister for the Environment.
Supplementary.
Personal explanation. I seek leave to make a personal explanation.
Leave granted. Leave's granted.
Thank you, Mr President. I never said that the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development was responsible for animal welfare. I noted, however, in her answer that she said she did have carriage of the live export issue.
Honourable Ms Girolamo.